77 years ago today, the Japanese Imperial Navy launched a surprise attack on the Pearl Harbor Navy base in Hawaii, killing more than 2,000 Americans. All these years later, America has not forgotten this day that will continue to live in infamy. In Bakersfield, a ceremony was held this morning to honor those who made the ultimate sacrifice. 17's Eitan Wallace has more.
Yeah, hundreds gathered for the Pearl Harbor Remembrance Day ceremony at the historic Union Cemetery.
Left, left, right, left.
A wreath was laid in honor of those who sacrificed their lives on December 1941. Among those in attendance, the widow and daughter of the late Kenneth Dixon. He was stationed at the nearby Schofield Barracks when the attack took place.
He was in the mess hall when they heard the Japanese planes start going over, and he and the few other guys that still had their rifles on them climbed on the roof of the building and started firing at the Japanese planes as they were going over. He's lucky that he came back from the war.
Well, this is part of our history, and it's always good to keep history going.
I think we should remember the men and the women who served our country, and many of them who lost their lives, you know, and they're the reasons that we're here today.
December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
The day after the attack, President Franklin Delano Roosevelt declared war on Japan, thrusting the nation into World War II. In a symbolic gesture, those on hand at Friday's ceremony released biodegradable balloons to honor the victims. Other ceremonies took place across the nation as well Friday, and we offer our gratitude to all who made the ultimate sacrifice. In studio, Eitan Wallace, 17 News.
Eitan, thanks.